house. Let's win. Incineroar! Jonathan, get out of the house now.
So is Eventual? Oh yeah,
we need to save Pow Pow.
Okay, so
Caleb, I need you to stop right now.
Go! Oh, nah. All the money on D money. All D money on D money. So, Derek is shockingly good at this matchup.
Remember what I said about Wolf versus Steve, where like, you know, Wolf gets like, you know, the consistent combos? Yeah. Incineroar doesn't even need the combos. It's called you get hit by Psybeam once.
Yeah.
Speaking just of like that.
Yeah, and it's end of. Okay.
It wasn't a revenge.
I died there. I held out.
Yeah, I hold out too. I'm not gonna lie. I'm dead there, but Vento's built different. They get in. Interesting. And hit it with a combo. And yeah, there you go.
Alright, I'm actually gonna study for a little bit. So.
Yeah, sounds good.
All good on.
Hell yeah. Alright. And falls out of that upbe. It's so very.
What's up, chat?
Alright, chat, we got Ma here. For the first time ever on commentary.
I just made $70,000.
Damn.
I stole it.
Bruh. I mean, from whom? This is important.
Rich people.
Okay, that we allow that.
Maple Bluff community.
Maple Bluff, yeah, no, absolutely deserved. Congratulations on your honesty and millions.
I should have bet all my money on D money.
Oh yeah, then you'd get all D money.
Oh shit. Wait, who won the last between these guys?
Derek. I don't know for sure, but Derek. Let's be honest.
No, I mean.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. This matchup, Incineroar.
Oh, Steve wins.
Yes, I mean, I think Steve wins, but Incineroar actually has some, like, tech. Like, Incineroar can actually deal with, walls, Incineroar struggles with. But the minecart, he actually has, like, a decent answer to it in the form of revenge. Even when it's in the command grab state, you can still revenge it.
It's reactable, too. It's gonna be crazy.
Yeah. It's gonna be
the most untrue combo you have ever seen.
Alright, so then Vencho is,
I do want to say that Derek is very optimistic about this matchup when he gets in there. Unless he's capping for Twitter, which he might be.
No. he has told me even in private he thinks this matchup is fine. He actually wanted to fight Onin at full bloom.
I don't want to see that. Just for Onin's sake.
Oh yeah, no. Oh. Straight up.
He's so awesome. Right here.
Game. Yep.
You guys ever had a dream? That's what that was.
Derek, no, so it's
interrupting. I dreamt of beating Derek. I dreamt of three stalking him. It never happened.
Yules.
No. Take him the melee. Take him the melee. It'll work.
Stop. Yeah, it worked for me.
Get ready for my Dr. Mario on melee.
Hell yeah.
Don't talk to me anymore.
No.
I don't have him.
Sorry, I don't listen to Dr. Mario players.
No. Okay. So.
I can respect that.
Okay.
That's 80.
Okay, so Derek has been doing upbees a lot, and I don't know why. So like the thing about it is that Derek, he told me that like this is like the one like buff. I'm gonna be honest, I absolutely activated revenge there too. Like what the hell? Hello, Maple. Okay, that's there. Is that gonna kill? No. Okay, nice, I know how to feel. So, I forgot to take. Oh, that's. Fucker just reset it. And Vencho. So, Vencho. And
no, Derek needs to stop landing on you. That is not a good. idea with upsurge. I'm a little biased. I will say I don't want to fight another Steve tonight. And also I haven't played Derek in like 2 months.
Damn, really?
I don't know when it was the last time, but it's been a while. I took my break. We didn't play before that. We haven't played after. I heard Sonic. I don't like this conversation.
Me too. Wait, okay. Kaden, I thought you were a good person.
That's not true.
Oh, nice.
You play game. Oh, shit. I play Game & Watch too.
Yeah. What a coincidence. I played. I played Game & Watch today.
Are you going to game against T-Money? I'll watch that. Thug Finance.
Honestly, Ventrue is just so consistent with those nil combos.
I wouldn't even call those ones nil combos, because it's just like the short hop and then landing while you're up something. Right. So it's not quite like the interrupt. But I don't know. I guess technically it is a no impact land, right?
I guess, yeah. Just roll into this.
That is one big cat.
Body splash over and over again. Oh, he just jumps out. Oh. Goodbye, Venture.
Dude, I wish that at least, like, kill screen or something. Like, you know the zoom in it does when Hero gets black? So, like, something like that. That'd be fun. What is a demon?
Okay, that's gonna. That was almost nasty, and then it wasn't.
I'm just getting impatient on the ledge. Oh no! Venture, look out! It's D Money!
The D Money run off neutral B.
I don't. I've given up on Steve.
Get the money
you
on.
You just double restocked me.
You just can't do anything.
Like 30 minutes ago.
What if I just start talking about Steve like I talk about Roy?
Do it.
You don't talk about Roy.
Yeah, because Roy's a dog shit character. He's actual trash.
Whoa.
Double
restock.
Stop the
battle.
Yeah.
Talk your talk, Kaden. Who's boss?
I don't know. I don't know, but he's my go.
Oh, no. I think that's
Rapala. No, Rapala's name is Rapala.
Oh. I thought that was
it's Terry. Oh, nice. Oh.
That's, how about you talk about Steve like you talk about Fox? Oh.
Yeah, irrelevant, garbage, dies at 3. So yeah, like, I wouldn't call those mills.
Alright, fair enough.
It's like the short cup of the big L.
Oh, the
I think Ventro saw that.
I didn't see that.
I think he just needs to stop minecarting. Derek has been reacting basically every time. Daylight robbery.
Well, Ventro winning.
Okay, look, is that pattern? So I guess the question is, Ventro runs out of blocks all the time. I think part of it is like that block thing.
Yeah, he uses actually, a lot.
Yeah, is it actually good or like?
It's really annoying to get for most characters. I don't really. I feel like Bob can deal with it pretty well. Big discounts. Sonic probably can too. This game just turned around so fast.
Well, so tell us how you feel about Steve.
See, my Steve can't do it. That thing, that abomination with a square head.
Mencho's locked in. You can't see it. You can't see his face pretty well. But like, that's the most. That's like live Erico reaction if Eric was angry.
He's locked in.
He's locked in. Yes.
You know who needs to lock in? D-Money.
Oh yeah, he actually does have to. He's looking deep broke right now.
I'm just confused on why he's trying to lock in. Like I get it, but also that, like, especially at zero, that's 16.
I really think part of it is just, he's gotten away with it a little bit too much. Yeah, I don't know what to tell, you, Derek, but, like, that's not gonna work. Oh, my.
Derek jams his head.
GG's.
Honestly, I would, too, in that situation. That was a little bit silly. Oh!
Smack him! Oh!
So I guess when Steve dies, the tools. Oh my god, that was really good. And the up smash, not gonna kill. Oh my god.
It just doesn't.
What the fuck?
This character.
Oh,
is
Derek.
A problem.
Oh, Derek is not gonna be happy if I ride by. That doesn't. Yeah, Derek has told me like the one thing he wishes was that like nice. Yeah, that upbeat, like you didn't fall out. You weren't so it wasn't so easy to fall out of it. I'm glad it is because I don't want down tilt upbeat to be a true combo.
I'm gonna be real. I wish Wolf had tilt. But we can't have nice things.
No, we can't. We only have Steve versus Incineroar. Derek, why would you go there? There's
a.
Yeah.
I don't think that's a valid. I'm begging you.
Anvil. Maybe the real Anvil was the friends we made along the way. The Aerodon's at least a mixed team. Aerodon's at least a mixed team. Yeah, Magnus, Jesus Christ, Derek, fight back. Well, he's got revenge, and where there's revenge, there's a way.
You know that if you hit Log, you'll revenge.
Not out of the woods at all.
What? Get out of here!
Now, instant down the out of shield. Like, I'm looking like a melee player out
here. Oh my
god. Oh my god. No, Derek, don't go there! Okay, well.
Derek,
what the hell? Holy shit. That'll do it. Yeah, he's, Downbeat got red. Ventro takes it 3-1.
Alex.